Okay, so before I get to the purpose of this video, I want to explain something really quick. A lot of you guys know that I am a huge Tarantino fan. I think that he is one of the greatest filmmakers of all time, the greatest one alive for sure. And a lot of you guys also know that I don't just think Pulp Fiction is the greatest film ever made. I know for a fact that it is. I'm happy to say that I have been extremely lucky. My wife has let me hang movie posters or music related posters or even television series posters all over the house. As long as it's framed, I'm allowed to hang it up. 10 years ago, whenever we moved into this house, I immediately went out shopping to cover our bare walls and found this. This is the iconic, extremely popular poster for Pulp Fiction. It actually looks a lot bigger on screen than it actually is. Like, it's not that big, okay? I believe it's like a 13 by 20 poster, and it's inside a 20 by 24 frame. I wanted to get a bigger frame for it just to make it look larger than it actually is. Throughout the years, we've bought different furniture, we've painted our walls different colors, but no matter how many changes we've made, I've always kept this poster, and this poster has always hung in the exact same spot in our living room. But after 10 years, I think I'm ready to say goodbye. I know that sounds strange for all of you that know how much I love Pulp Fiction. I think I'm actually ready to bring it down. I'm ready to hang something else up. It also starts to feel a little bit cliche after all these years, knowing that I have the most popular image of one of the most popular movies in the world hanging on my wall. I like to do things a little different sometimes, and owning this poster doesn't feel that different. Does that make sense? So after doing all the remodeling around the house, I decided to get online and look around and see what exactly I can find and replace this old poster. Before I even decided on what poster to get, I actually went out and immediately bought a frame because I just knew I wanted to go larger this time. I figured I'd do a little bit better than a Walmart plastic frame. So I went ahead and bought this, what is it, like 24, 28 by 40? It's really heavy, wooden frame. I don't know if you guys can see, but it has like a dark brown, bluish, grayish tone to it that I don't know, I love it. I think it looks really good. Sometimes I just feel like it's time to grow up a little bit, and making this change makes me feel like I'm doing just that. I feel like I'm growing up. I feel like I'm getting a little bit more mature, replacing this with this. You know, it's gonna look better. It's gonna make me feel better. But with all of that said, what do you say we go ahead and open this up? I'm really nervous and I'm really excited all at the same time, okay? I'm already liking what I see. Okay. Are you guys ready for this? Oh my god. Oh my god. Yes! This thing is beautiful. This thing is, it's perfect, and I can't wait to hang it up. I have to frame this immediately, okay? So I'm gonna go do that right now.
Vincent, I'm on the intercom.
Where is the intercom?
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I am happy to say that it is framed and it looks amazing. Here it is, the brand new Pulp Fiction poster. Oh, what a beauty. Oh, damn it. Can you see it? Yes? No? I can't get the whole thing in the frame. I'm really sorry if I gave you guys the impression that it wasn't going to be a Pulp Fiction poster, but at the same time, it's like, what else would it be, you know? of course it's going to be a Pulp Fiction poster. Seeing both of these posters side by side is actually a little sad. It's like, I'm replacing this one, which I've been staring at for 10 years, with this one, which I am beyond excited to stare at for 10 years. But with all of that said, now that it's framed, let's go hang it up.
Let it go. Ayo. Do this shit in one take. Ayo. Check my bankroll, AO 400K for vehicle. Paint job look like ashy ankles on Django. Interior look mango. Shotgun grape, he look like mayo. Golden voice on payroll, neck all gold like KO Corp. We aim at doors, get out the way, yo. Keep them bucks in banks like yayo. Swampy niggas out the bayou, pockets flooded. Y'all be dilute, watered down. I'm Big Mac, I'm quarter pound, you chicken nugget. Fuck
man. But that's it, you guys. Thank you guys very much for watching. Thank you for joining me in this experience. I'm really glad it turned out really good on that frame too. I know people traditionally like to get the snap-on frames for movie posters, but I'm not a traditional person. It's a little sad to say goodbye to the other poster, but at the same time, like, it was time. You know, it had to be done. You know, 10 years is a very long time, and I'm excited to see what the next 10 years holds for me and this new poster. Sometimes you can't stop and think about the past. You have to think about the present and the future, and that's exactly what I'm doing right now, because that poster just looks so damn good. But once again, thank you guys very much for watching. Don't forget to leave your comments down below, give this video a like, and all that other stuff, and yeah. I'll see you guys next time. Bye. I love my new poster!